Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Dear students, now it's story time. A lion and a mouse. Once upon a time, there lived a lion and a mouse. One day, the lion was sleeping under a tree. The mouse started playing on it. The lion woke up. He caught up the mouse and was going to kill. The mouse requested for forgiveness. The lion let him go. After some days, the lion caught in a net. He roared loudly. The mouse cut the net with his teeth. The lion was free. He thanked the mouse. Moral of the story, do good, have good. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.